What's in the box? In the box? What's in the box? Part two. What's in the box? In the box? What's in the box Joanne Lee sent me? Oh my goodness. I can't. I'm gonna cry. Joanne, what have you done? You beautiful lady. I can't even. Part one, I decided to just open the beautiful lace book I won in her challenge. Let's pull all these adorable things out. Oh my goodness. Joanne, you didn't have to do this, but thank you so much. I'm already so overwhelmed with the lace book. Oh, look at the little Cindy and Snow White. And the little old school Minnie Mouse. These little beanie things. These itty bitties are adorable. Oh my goodness, I have nothing like this. These are so cute. Oh my gosh, and they're so soft and fuzzy. You know, in Minions when she goes, it's so fluffy. Oh, this is beautiful. This says, friends are the nicest things you can have and one of the best things you can be. Friends are living treasures and one of the most valuable gifts in life. I am so glad we are friends. Do you know that all applies to you as well, Joanne? You are an amazing friend. I am honored and blessed, and I can't even tell you how happy I am that we are friends. You mean the world to me, lady. I'm trying not to cry because this is all so beautiful, and trying not to squeal like a little kid squeal, like, you know, as Vicky Mouse says, make sounds that only dogs can hear. These, oh my God, I wish you could feel them. I wish we had feel a vision because these are so soft and fluffy. They are beautiful. They are so cute. Okay. So I saw her haul this and I had a sneaking suspicion, but then I thought, no, she might be making a Minnie Mouse project. Look at my girl Minnie in with rocking the bows, because bow ties are, oh my God, the pink Minnie Mouse paper is everything. That is gorgeous. Look at the Beauty and the Beast paper. Oh my, that is amazing, Joanne. That is gorgeous. I tend not to go looking at individual sheets of paper. I'm trying to behave, but I did just buy Enabler Alert Die Cuts with a View paper stacks. They've got a whole heap of them for $10.50 at Spotlight, so I may have bought some. Oh, look at this notebook. I'm always in need of notebooks. Oh, this has the cutest little bottom bits, which would be perfect to add into a Winnie the Pooh book or a Disney book, and have as these would be really good for journaling. Oh my gosh, so cute. Yay! Oh my goodness, I already have one of these, but you can never have too many beautiful writing sets of the same type. I love these. Look at how gorgeous these are. Just in case you have not seen this writing set, I believe Melinda sent it to me in my birthday Christmas for the next 10 years haul video. I already know Melinda is collecting. Oh, this did not open very well. I already know Melinda happens to be collecting other stuff to send me, so I have to giggle at that whole thing that she said in that video, because I knew. So you get these beautiful little seahorse stickers. You get this absolutely, like, you've got this beautiful sort of paper, but this is what this is all about. Look at that beautiful image of Ariel. And then, if that wasn't enough, you get these beautiful vellum envelopes, or these beautiful envelopes with a vellum spot that has Ariel and Eric in it. And I'm just, thank you, Joanne. I've literally used one sheet of the one Melinda gave me because I didn't want to use it all up. I sort of hoard some of my stuff until I'm ready to create with it or do something special with it, or I need it for, you know, if I'm entering a Disney themed challenge or something, or I know someone loves Disney as much as I do. Miss Eddie Blue, yes, I will save you a piece in an envelope. I know how much you love Ariel. Oh, Chip and Dale, Rescue Rangers, Chip and Dale, when there's danger. I can't remember the rest of that one, I'm sorry, but oh my goodness, don't you wish Disney would do a Disney Classics channel where we can watch Rescue Rangers and
Gummy Bears?
Heist and Kim Possible, although they are doing live action Kim Possible. Oh my goodness, these are, they always make you happy. Oh my goodness, I love these little stickers. I can never remember which one has the red nose and which one doesn't. I know, I think Chip is the one with the nose like a chocolate chip, and Dale is the one with the red nose. I'm pretty sure that's right. I'm pretty sure my Disney people will correct me if I'm wrong, but look at how gorgeous these are. They're like the Queen envelope style, but I really love how they have this on the back, and then they have this little, oh my goodness. And then let's listen to the wind painting with the colours of the autumn leaves. Well, that's a little Pocahontas there, but I'm not going to complain. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much, Joanne. I have nothing Chip and Dale, so that is amazing. I cannot even right now. Oh, I'm so spoiled. Am I not the most spoiled lady ever? I am. I cannot even tell you, like, I feel like I don't do a lot to deserve being so spoiled, but honestly, this is just amazing. Like, I saw some of this stuff in her halls and I'm like, I think I'm the lady she's talking about, but you know, there's a lot of Disney fans in the world, my sister being one of them, and I will be sharing some of these with my sister. OMG Fish, look, it's Dory and Nemo. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Sorry, I had to. And for anyone with mental health issues or struggling, that is a very good thing to remind yourself to just keep swimming. And look, it's Tinkerbell. How magical. Or I should say magical. Oh, these are so pretty. I love this style of sticker because I'm just starting to get into making my own embellishments. And these kind of things are really nice in sort of rosettes and stuff. Oh, so you get two sheets of each, but there's a lot of stickers. Oh, wow. And this image would be beautiful to fussy cut and use. So, oh my gosh. Joanne, you, as always, you have beyond spoilt me. I love you so much. Thank you so, so much. I can't even right now. I'm still trying to process all this awesome stuff and the beautiful lace book I won, let alone all these beautiful gifts you have just sent me. You are truly one of the most thoughtful, generous, kind people I've ever had the pleasure of having in my life. I don't know what I did to deserve having you in my life, but I am grateful for you every single day. I look forward to seeing when you upload. I love seeing your creative shares, seeing what you're doing, hearing about what's going on in your life, etc., hearing about the boys. I'm invested. And I love you to bits. You know this. I tell you this. I just thank you so, so much, Joanne. So let me know below what your favorite thing is in this haul or who your favorite Disney characters are. Now we're going for cartoon, Disney and Pixar. We are not going for extended Star Wars or Marvel universes right now, or Indiana Jones, just like the classic Disney characters or Disney Pixar, because we have Pixar and we have Disney here. So let me know below what your favorite characters and stuff are, and I will talk to you all soon, my angels and devils. Again, thank you so, so much, Joanne. Make sure you are following this amazing lady. She means the world to me, and it would mean the world to me if you could show her some love as well. And I will talk to you soon, my angels and devils. And remember, as always, you are truly incredible. Yes, you are truly amazing. And more than anything, I need you to know and I need you to believe you truly, truly do matter, because I mean that from the very bottom of my heart, that you really do matter. You matter to me. You matter to my community. And we are building an amazing community of angels and devils here. I can't even tell you how blown away I am by the people that are a part of this community. And I thank every one of you who takes the time to comment on videos, especially those who take the time to comment on nearly every video I post. That just blows my mind that I have so much support. I'm trying to show the level of support I have, but unfortunately I cannot always handle that, but I'm doing my best, and I hope you'll forgive me if I miss the occasional video, but I am trying to get better at balancing my Twitch and my YouTube and life and everything else together, which is always a constant work in progress for me. Anyway, I will talk to you soon, my Anderson Devils. I love you all. Bye.